The accident happened on a two-lane highway in Mercer County. The deer did not survive, but the five people from both cars did. The woman who suffered the most severe injuries remains here at UPMC Presbyterian tonight in stable condition. Looking at this SUV and these injuries, it's pretty amazing that the people involved are going to be okay.
Very fortunate. Very fortunate. Pretty blessed that it could have been a lot worse.
Terrence Corson was driving the car while his wife Darlene was reclined in the passenger seat sleeping. It was around 1:30 Sunday afternoon when they got a frightening surprise.
She was sleeping. She didn't know what happened, and she kept asking me over and over again.
It all started here on Route 8 in Mercer Township when Jessica Hartle, her 15-year-old son Bailey, and 4-year-old daughter Chloe were riding in their van. Out of nowhere, a female deer ran right in front of them. The deer hit their bumper and the hood of their car. Hartle thought the deer had run away until she pulled over.
And when we got out of our van, I saw what really happened, and the deer flew in the air and went through the windshield of their car.
The doe ended up in the back seat of the couple's SUV, injuring both of them.
She was crying. They were both all bloody, and it was just terrible.
57-year-old Darlene Corson was injured the worst. She had to be taken by Life Flight to UPMC Presbyterian Hospital. Terrence Corson was treated at the Grove City Medical Center for cuts on his face and eyes. He was released last night. Darlene Corson will have to undergo surgeries for multiple broken bones behind her eye. Her husband says that doctors have told him that cannot happen until the swelling goes down. In Oakland, I'm Christine D'Antonio, KDKA TV News.